Granit Xhaka will fly straight to Arsenal's training camp in Dubai after his World Cup exit with Switzerland. Speaking to the Evening Standard after the game, Swiss captain said, "I have something to achieve there with Arsenal, and I know the team is in Dubai at the moment doing the pre-season. I'm flying back to Dubai, going back to the team, and going back to the training and trying to forget the tournament now."